breakdown of family, problems in our schools and on our streets, a changing economy, all these have helped to shake our faith. But the last three decades have given us other reasons to be cynical too. Misconduct in the White House, a political process mired in big money and marketing gimmicks, a press obsessed with scandal, an attack culture so pervasive that it's made just about everything seem worse.
Searching for a way out of this confusion and out. Working for a small amount while others just getting handed out. Disrespect, disgusting acts, embarrassed by all of the facts of modern day society. And I hold true to my identity. Oh! Direction in life, sounds in my head. Well, nothing for me, and I work for you. I wish it was different, but we know it's true. Sit back and watch, and set up the list. The clock ticks by, my three times the best. Well, I feel I lost, and I can't see. Is it not enough just to be me? I can't see. They just can't see, and things aren't right. The day slips away, tomorrow's not bright. Right away, I try to think different reality. These are the thoughts that consume my brain, and I deal with every day. I try to live a good, clean life before me. It's not the same. Fusion back from my youth, but those days are long and gone. Stand in the back so many times, my feelings are fun undone.
Necessary. Well, now it's time to hear my voice. You left me with no other choice. Cause no one's hate's gonna burn you up, kid.
Keeps me warm.
Stop!
You don't think. You want to burn the flag? Huh, Tommy? What is it? Want to bring down this country? Love to leave it, Tommy. You know, you could just love it or leave it.
Born, silver spoon in hand, I gotta help that Hey, we're back. Bergen County-based hardcore band Tears of Frustration were ready to take the stage, formed a little over 2 years ago. Their latest lineup include Joe Calavati on drums, Chris Lindstrom on bass, Chris Kent and Chris Savelli, who unfortunately was unable to come down tonight, on guitars, and Joe Falzone on vocals. Although their 8-song demo is sold out of its first pressing, you can obtain a new 4-song demo soon. Without further ado, let's take it over to Tears of Frustration.
We're gonna call it the Carnivale Experience tonight because the singer didn't come down. As you know, his name's Joe Falzone, so he's not here tonight. So we wish him well for the night. But right for now, it's me. It's a Carnivale Experience. It's a new name, and this is my vocal debut. I've never actually sang before, so if I suck, I suck, and that's the way it is. So I'm just gonna scream a lot and see how it goes. So, all right, boys, let's go.
Christ, pulling through. Anyway, this is a Carnivale Experience, and I don't know, I can't hear myself, but anyway, we're gonna do one called what's next, boys?
Last of the Few.
I'm all set, boys. Mike Carnevale, we're back here on the world of music, and we're gonna do one more song. We are called the Carnevale Experience tonight. There we are, because the original singer's he's not here tonight. So, well, not the original, whatever. Anyway, what song we?
Mike Latona.
This one's going out to Mike Latona, M Love. He could have came down tonight and actually sung for real, because he knows how to sing, and I don't know how to sing. So, anyway, this goes all out to all the people over in Elm F and Mulberry or wherever the hell they live, watching us. Anyway, what's this song about called? It's Over?
It's Over.
What is this one about?
You had to ask Joe.
All right, these guys don't know nothing. All right. Last one for tonight, World of Music. Thanks for watching us, and we'll see you later.
Let's do it.
Thank you.
I'd like to thank Tears of First, us, the Carnivale Experience, and the Returns for performing on the World of Music. I'm Mike Carnivale. Thanks a lot.